I've got four winter-themed gnomes that you can paint. Start by doing your basic gnomes, give different color combinations. On the green, we're going to start putting a spiral around his hat to make Christmas lights. We're doing Christmas ornaments on the red, and we're doing snowflakes on the blue. This fun plaid design can go on top of the white in any color combination you want. The full tutorial can be found over on YouTube. Which one is your favorite?